What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Tay Fish Knuckles YouTube channel. Today we have another box opening. This time around, we're opening the Manaphy Mythical Collection box. In July, the Pokemon was Manaphy for the month. I'm trying to make sure if this is going to be posted by July. Yeah, I think we're actually going to miss July. Or no, June. Sorry, in June, it was actually Manaphy. This month right now, Shaman, we are a little bit late posting this video, but whatever. We got the Manaphys out. It did take me a little while to get them, but there we go, guys. But today, we're going to open up a Manaphy collection box. Like always, I buy two of these guys, one for myself and one for the collection, just so I can say I have one. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm buying one of every one, but we are. Now, today, I guess we're going to open the one on the left. I'm always unsure which one to open up for the video, but we're gonna open the one on the left. We're gonna keep this one to the side, and in this box, you get a Manaphy pin, which you see right up there. You get the promo card, blast two packs, and you get the little generations pamphlet that you get in every single one. All right, so let's open this up. There's the back of it. Now Manaphy is at your command. Rare, mysterious, mythical Pokemon arrive when they choose and disappear just as quickly. Step forward into a new level play with the Pokemon TCG. Mythical Pokemon Collection, Manaphy. Alright, so let's open up this box. And hopefully, in this box, we pull a Jirachi. In the last box, we did pull a... Not a Jirachi. No, please not a Jirachi. A Jolteon EX. We pulled a Jolteon EX out of the Blastoise box from last week. If you missed that, make sure you go check out the video from last week. But here we go. This is what's inside. Let's open this thing up. Come on out. Alright, there we go. Let's pop this off. Alright, so we'll put that right there. There is the Manaphy. This Manaphy has Marine Guidance. Search deck for a water Pokemon, reveal it, and put it into your hand. Shuffle your deck afterwards. I know it's kind of hard to read on the camera right now. It's not really focusing in. Come on. Come on, do it. Bop. Oh, I don't know. But, and then Aqua Ring. Switch this Pokemon with one of your bench Pokemon. Not very good card overall, but hey, it is a Manaphy. There is the little pin that it comes with. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with these pins. There we go. Hey, that one focused pretty nice, but there we go. There's the Manaphy pin. We'll put that to the side. And here we go. We get a Blastoise and a Venusaur pack. I guess we'll save Blastoise for last since this is the current one that's out. There's a Blastoise X as well we saw last week. Maybe Blastoise. Come on, Blastoise. Bring us into the Jolteon or Venusaur. Either one is fine. So let's open this up. Like always, I don't know the order of this. I don't have time for that shenanigans to figure out which way to put what card where. We're just going to open it up together. Look at there. Card's facing towards us. We already know the first card is a Meowth. Alright, so let's try this. Let's put it right here. Okay, here we go. Ready? There's a Meowth. A Rhyhorn. Ponyta. A Magikarp. A Reverse Slowpoke. Meowstic. A Butterfree. I forgot there's a Butterfree in the set. A Charmander. Look, he stole that guy's glasses. Man, Charmander's not very nice. Imakune. That's a pretty bad card. Revitalizer. Ooh, that's pretty good. I don't think I had that many Revitalizers. We do need that card, just in case. And, oh, that's it. That's the 10th card. So, Revitalizer, pretty good. Get two Grass Pokemon out of your Discard pile. If you know, I am a big fan of Vesku Vileplume. Some people are hyping that in the deck. Maybe we could. I'm not sure. But let's try this another pack. Let's see. Can we pull an EX out of this or not? There's a Rhyhorn. Psychic Energy. A Diglett. There's a little Pikachu. Hey, a Holo Fire Energy. There we go. That's a good pull right there. A Holo Wally. Okay, so a Holo Fire Energy, a Holo Wally, and a Jinx. Oh, I thought we were gonna pull. I mean, I don't know what the order is, but I was hoping. Oh, that's the rare. I was hoping like a Jolteon EX would be right here. That'd be pretty amazing. An Esper, a Haunter, Max Revive, and that's it. So nothing really exciting in this pack. I mean, we did pull this Holo. Where is this? Holo Fire Energy, which is probably the most exciting thing out of this pack. Blastoise, you did let us down. What did I do with those other 10 cards? Did I open up two packs? Yeah, I opened up two packs. I was like, where's the other 10 cards? But there we go. Out of this pack, all we got is a reverse, or a full Fire Energy. But still, I'm excited for this Manaphy pin. I'm going to figure out what to do with all these pins. I think I'm going to eventually buy a board. Like a cork board and put all these pins in it, so that way you can just have a pin full of board full of pins. That'd be pretty amazing, I think. And maybe try to collect all the pins that we can. But there you go, guys. Hopefully, this episode of it doesn't have a title, but of opening up a Manaphy box, a Manaphy mythical collection box. Maybe, oh man, I always wonder, like, does this box have a Jolteon EX? Probably not, but that'd be pretty cool if it does. But there you go, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button. Maybe next month we'll post something amazing. Next month is Shaman, double Shaman. Or this month is Shaman, I guess. And this time right now, you get the Shaman EX from the Elite Trainer Box and a Shaman Must. So make sure you go download your Shamans. I'm so excited. Shaman, oh, where are you at, Shaman? Come on, make a promo. This, oh my goodness, there he is. There's Shaman making the promo right there. But there you go, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Alrighty, bye. Alright, guys, just want to give a quick shout out to our two sponsors, 60 Cards and Yeti Gaming. The links are down below to their websites. Make sure you go check them out. Alrighty.